Well, here's my review. Bubblegum, bunch of bubbles, worked for like a few rounds with kids and stopped working. And my hunch is putting the motherboard, or whatever you call that, behind the piece that dips into the solution was a terrible idea. There's a reason this was $15. And this thing has a ton of returns. Did notice till I bought it, and it had the same problem.